sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
If you need any FIFA 19 Ultimate Team coins, check out MuleFactory.com. They're cheap and reliable, very, very fast serviced, and also use my discount code IHAS5 when checking out to get a decent discount. What is up? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys a load of FIFA snipes, and some of these snipes will make you cry. So, again, we're back with the top 5 trades, but in this video, we have a load of sniping misses. And oh my god, what's till the end? If you missed the last snipe in this video, you literally would have smashed your monitor, smashed your Xbox, you just would have gone crazy. So the format of this series is you guys send me in your trades, your snipes, and then they get featured in the top 5s. To send in your trades, you need to send it over to my Twitter, which is at IHasCarrot. And I need a picture of you picking up the card and selling on the card if you want to be in the top 5. If you only have a picture of you picking up the card, that's fine. You can still send that in for the bonus trades. And if you see a really good snipe, but you do miss it, still send that in because you can be part of the sniping fails. And also, I want to say thank you for the support on the channel. Today, we're closing in on 98,000 subscribers. We are so, so close to 100K. So it would mean the world if you could hit that subscribe button down below, help me get to that 100K mark. But now, let's get into the trades. So, in fifth place this video, we have a trade sent in from Lilip23Gamer. And he picked up an Icon Balak for 1.2 million coins. He's got 1.2 million coins left in the club. He spent half of his coins on this very nice little icon. I presume it was a snipe. It's not the same as like a min price snipe. He wasn't sat there searching for ages, because you can't really min price sniper card like Balak. But still, decent sniped, picked him up for 1.2 million coins. And you can see here, he sold on his icon card for 1,875,000 coins. So basically like 650k more than what he paid, which is very, very nice for an icon card. And especially making that amount of margin and profit in an expensive icon card is quite hard to do. But after the EA tax, in fifth place, he made a profit of 581,000 coins. So starting off well, over 500,000 coin profit in fifth place this week. Fourth place was sent in by Jacob Piebman. I think I said your name right. And he has managed to pick up just a normal Neymar card, but for minimum price, 50,500 coins for Neymar. Again, crazy people listing up their like high players for minimum price. I managed to put myself up a Messi last week, and yeah, here is a minimum price Neymar. So again, very nice snipe, fourth place position, like min price snipes, like they're just the best things you can get. And you can see, he sold on his Neymar for 672,000 coins, which is a lot more than what he paid. Like this person, it can't have even been like they listed it up wrong, because he would have listed it up for 550k, which still would have been like a snipe. You would have made profit on that. But yeah, he sold on the Neymar for 672,000 coins, making a profit, just beating Lilip in fourth place, making 582,000 coins. So well done, Jacob. Fourth place this video, only just, but nice min price snipe. So the bronze position of third place in this video is a trade from Traporius. And he picked up an Icon Keen card for minimum price, 109,000 coins. So again, this snipe seems like he picked it up on the web app. I'm not sure if he was using one of those like sniping bots or like something to help him snipe. But here we have the Icon Keen card for minimum price, 109,000 coins. You can see here, he sold on his card. It sold on for a decent amount of coins. He sold it for 790,000 coins. Like picking up for min price, 109. Selling on for 790,000 coins. Again, I don't know why somebody listed up this icon card for minimum price. Who knows? But Traporius made a profit after EA tax of 641,000 coins. Again, very nice. Third place. But now we're into the top two. So, the runner-up this video is MMV02, and he has picked up an 87-rated Icon Rivaldo for 106,000 coins. Minimum price snipe again on this Rivaldo card, one of the better icons. He's got that Brazilian flag as well. He's just up there with the best of the best. So again, minimum price icon. He's got enough coins in his club as well. He's got 2.3 million. Like, he could have just bought this card anyway if he wanted the normal card. Maybe he was looking for that. But you can see here, he sold on Rivaldo for 925,000 coins. He picked up for 106, sold it on for 920,000 coins, making a profit, the runner-up this video, after EA tax, of 772,000 coins. So 750,000, nearly hit that million coin mark, but 770k profit on one snipe is still absolutely insane. It was near what I made on a Messi snipe, and that was like the best snipe I have ever got. So if you're making over 500,000 coins on a snipe, you're super lucky. It's just insane. Number one, this video is a trade sent in from the FUT accountant, and it's in the name, the FUT accountant. He knows how to trade. This was sort of a snipe, but it was like a 59th minute method. You can see he picked up an Icon Cruyff for 1,145,000 coins on the transfer list. So he wasn't doing a normal sniping method. He might have been refreshing the 59th minute with the compare price or the transfer targets like sniping method. But he's in the 59th minute, picked up this Cruyff, and yeah, he is worth a lot. Good thinking, like knowing the price of the Cruyff before you like picked up, like, but knowing it was still a good deal. He sold it on, it sold on the bid for 2,099,000 coins. He picked it up for 1.1. He sold it on for over 2 million coins. Just what a trade. And it wasn't even like a min price snipe. These like trades, it just shows like the dedication on the market. Like, some people sniping, you're there, you're ready, you're gonna make a big profit, but you're picking the card up for minimum price, so it's quite obvious you'd make a big profit. But like this Cruyff card, he picked it up for 1.14 million, which yet is a snipe, but not too many people are looking at these high budget cards, especially like searching around a million coin mark. But you can see, he won this week's episode, making a profit after EA tax of 849,000 coins. So well done, the FUT accountant. You won this week's episode. But now we're going to get into the real snipes, which they will ruin your day if you miss these. So starting off, we just have a normal Courtois card, missed for 11,000 coins. He could have sold that on for over 100k.
Roy Keane! Lightning speed! Yeah! Did you see how fast I was on that? And I missed it!
So we had those two missed snipes, and we're back with a De Bruyne for 32,000 coins. He could have sold that for like 380k. We've got an Mbappe here again, about 380,000 coins, listed for minimum price. Gareth Bale, like 50k, again a card you could sell for over 400. Another Mbappe, and it's just going to get better and better. We have an Icon Larsson card there. You've got your Coke can bottom left. All of these snipes people have missed out on. Like, if you feel bad missing a snipe, look at these. We've got Ryan Giggs there. That's a 500k profit he missed out on, and the profits are getting bigger and bigger. Again, Inzaghi, 500k profit he would have missed if he picked up this card. We have a Lampard Icon card, and that's just the first. We got more Lampard cards coming. We got Bobby Moore again, minimum price icons. All of these cards were listed, but nope, you didn't pick it up. If they would have been picked up, they would have been in the top five this video. We've got an Overmars there, prime card. That's like a 700k profit. We've got this Rivaldo here for 116,000 coins. Again, a Rye card. I believe that's his prime as well, for one like minimum price. You could have sold that for over a million. We got live snipe now though. This is showing what it's like. We got the Lampard 90 rated prime, but he did in fact miss the card again. 90 rated Rivaldo, he missed out another card. Larsson again. There's more and more cards, but don't you worry. We're not into the biggest profits yet. We're sticking it off with a min price hullet. Again, that's a million coins they missed out on. We've got a seed off there. Again, a million coins they could have made on these cards. It just must be so frustrating seeing a card on the market. You go to snipe it like this guy. Minimum price. Could have made a million, but he missed out. So we got another live snipe here. You can see Trezeguet, he missed it. Prime, 91 rated for minimum price. Who are the people listing up these cards? I really don't know. I don't know who's doing it, because they're losing a million coins listing them. The people missing the snipes and missing out on a million coins. Like 92 Rivaldo. What is that? 1.1 million coin profit. We've got 89 rated Balak again. 1.1 million. But we're gonna get the profits bigger. Here, this guy Mr. Crespo, he was 3 seconds late. Prime Crespo. He goes for 1.4 million coins and he missed it for 100k. And 91 Maradona, that's a 1.5 mil profit. Here, Socrates, again, 91 rated. Even the Snapchat caption, that just shows how it is. We've got also an Icon R9, his 90 rated card. Another Larson. This Larson, he could have made a decent amount of profit as well. But here are the big boys. We've got a Sabio here. I believe he missed that for 200k. Here's another one, 200k. Might have even been the same card. And those were 2 million coin profits. We've got a Vieira here. That Vieira card, he missed for 295,000 coins. He could have sold it on for 3 million. And this one is the biggest miss of them all. Prime Eusebio, 93 rate. He missed this card for 250,000 coins. And you know what he goes for? He goes for about 3.3 million coins on the market, this Prime card. It's a 3 million coin profit snipe. The biggest snipe ever. I believe the world record I saw in my previous video, it was like a 2.5 or a 2.7 million coin profit. This right there would have been a 3 million coin profit, but they missed the snipe. Imagine you see that on the market, you miss it, you press compare price, and then you see the prices. Drop a comment down below, what would you do? And also on that note, drop a comment, what is the worst snipe you have ever missed on FIFA? Mine was the Prime George Best. He was a minimum price, it was 106,000 coins, and he goes for over a million. I'll try and get that, I'll roll that clip now. Oh my god, I missed it. It's Best, 132k. 132k. Look, his 90 rated card. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just missed out on a million coins. But yep, those snipes, if you miss them, well, they'll make you cry yourself to sleep. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy. Sorry for the lack of uploads. I'm usually upload daily, but I've been really busy with a load of stuff. But we're going to be on that road. I may even do a stream this weekend on that grind to 100,000 subscribers. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy. And I'll see you on my next video.